Hello everybody, this is Carl Jones here, and I'm going to do a little bit of a recap of the old time Pigeon on the Gate, a nice detune on the mandolin that I played earlier today, concertwindow.com, and had a good time there, and hope anybody that tunes in now will enjoy this tune as well. Play along or learn it if you hadn't played it before. I'm going to get my wife Erin Marshall out here with a guitar just to back me up on the guitar a few times through, and then I'll break it down ever so slightly, do some chords and the melody back and forth a couple times, and hope you enjoy it. Here we go. Thank you, Erin. That's a beautiful tune. It has some nice, a little bit of a crooked part, which is always fun. And what I'm going to do is talk about the chords for just a moment. A little bit of a recap of the backup, and Erin just played them nicely there on the guitar. On the mandolin, I'm going to focus on the low strings and the high strings for a minute. The low strings, just the 7th fret low. We kind of use that for a nice D chord, just that tuning checkpoint, the 7th fret, for a D unison. That's going to be my D chord. And then I'm going to add the 4th fret for a nice little major chord. There, I'll move over a little bit here and see if I can be a little more visible here. Might be a scary prospect, but see if y'all can see me here. So I got my nice little 7th fret unison, and then I'm putting my first finger down on the 4th fret, 7 and 4 on the low strings. There's my D and the open string D too. So there's two Ds I'm going to use. An A chord I'm going to use is the bar 2nd fret on the 4th and 3rd string, first finger. There's my A. And then the only thing we're going to do there then is maybe have a little walk. And then we need one other chord for the crooked part that comes up in that first part, the A part, is the C chord. We move down to the 5th fret and the 2nd fret, the same shape we got for D on the 7th and 4th. So there's my C chord, and back to D. So the whole first part is just, I'm going to start with a little walk from 4, 6, and 7. There's unison, 4th fret added, down to the 5th, C chord, back to D, 7 and 4, and then you bar 2, and you're starting over. The major 4th fret, the C chord, you can even get that bar back to D. Then you got D and A and D, and you can just play the regular open chord. It's to the G 2nd part. do it one more time. Hard to stop. First part. High strings, middle, and the low strings. Ending phrase. Repeat the first part. Thank you so much for checking this out, and there's future concert windows coming up Aaron and I are both doing, so feel free to check those out and keep on picking that mandolin. Thank you.